Okay, let me be the adult here and redirect this trip down memory lane. We have a real fucking problem.
Well, I'm sensing really bad vibes. Maybe we should go clubbing.
If you'd asked me a few years ago, I'd be hitting up my Coke dealer right now. That's your power?
What you are witnessing, my dear, is my human wiles.
Bubbles has the power of lectio animo, the ability to listen to someone's very soul.
So the bitch reads minds. There's no way we pull this off. Okay, we look like the worst possible versions of Heidi Klum and Seal.
Do you ever stop complaining?
I have a right to complain. Okay, the council sent me here because they obviously think I'm expendable.
Billy Dean Howard? Medium to the stars?
So you're like a shitty Miss Cleo.
Excuse me?
I just can't wait to start making babies in our new home. You still have a way with people.
So the disturbing rumors are true. You are back.
Which is more than I can say for you. Didn't you already make this movie? Before they had sound?
You are one of the reasons why I left the coven. As the only witch who is also an actress.
Says you.
You and your generation think that you can get whatever you want with the click of a mouse or the uttering of a spell.
Well, I didn't come here to visit. You've been summoned. We are facing a situation. Like a world situation. Like everything we know hangs in the balance kind of thing, so it's all hands on deck. Even the ones with age spots. Get your broom.
Me, Zoe, and Queenie.
You left me out, though. Not that I'm surprised. Did you guys even know I was dead? Maybe you forgot I'm not much of a hugger.
Tough shit. You're alive.
What if you keep squeezing my neck like this?
For being.
You mean the people that died there? Yeah, we know.
About all 36 of them? Otherwise, other than that, congrats on your new home.
Yay!
Don't worry, we'll burn some sage.
What a shit home.
Oh, so you an obstinate house.
Just use the key.
The policy clearly states that I can return this for any reason for a full refund.
It's used.
For any reason. This thing cooks for shit. Look for yourself. Great, now it's broke. I want to talk to your manager.
No, no, no. Please don't call my manager.
Manager! I need a manager over here.
Hey, don't I know you? You're an actress.
I sing a little, too. I was working on an album of Celine Dion deep cuts before all of this, but yeah, I'm really known for my acting.
Lindsay Lohan.
No, I'm Madison Montgomery.
Do you have a twin sister?
No, but I have a fucking name tag.
But there were two of you in The Parent Trap.
Yeah, how'd they do that?
Okay, listen up, idiot. I was the star of multiple TV movies, and I was up for a very substantial role in a Mike Myers film, so yeah.
Then why are you working here?
That's not Lindsay Lohan.
Yeah. She's nobody.
Who are you? Huh? You're not even the star of your own hell. You're a nameless day player in my eternal suffering.
Go refold the towels in aisle 14.
No, I just did that before I came down here.
Go!
Hello, Madison.
You don't belong here. You're not like the others.
You can tell? Interesting. I would think most souls wouldn't have any awareness in their personal hell. The confusion would only add to the suffering.
Well, I've always had the curse of being right and knowing more than everyone else, so I guess me knowing I'm in hell is ironic or something. Who are you?
only man who's gonna get you out of here.
Yeah, right. What's the catch? Do I have to blow you or something?
No.
Oh. Okay. Well, when we get out of here, can I anyway? You're a snack, and I haven't had a good dicking in forever. Any dicking, really. And they intentionally make sure all the personal massagers are out of stock, so.
Damn. A hoe, even in the afterlife, huh? Oh.
Get off me, bitch.
Is it really you? I mean, how did you get here? What is all of this?
Okay, so I was dead and stuck in some haunted hotel or something, and I swear to God, had the most boring, annoying white people since you. And then this dude came and he freed me and brought me down here to get you.
Why?
Honestly, I don't know. I was trying to talk him out of it the whole way here. I told him that you are a stone cold bitch and that you're exactly where you belong.
There's work to do. I need you both.
For our powers?
No. To prove a point.
Just take me, please. Okay, whatever you need, I will do it. I promise to be so good if I get another chance.
Now, why would you want to do something silly like that?
It must be hell.
I've actually been to hell. I promise you this is better. You're not so hot. Okay, I know it's weird, but I kind of feel for the guy. Should we try to help him?
You mean the tearjerker?
Ew, no, the other guy.
Madison Montgomery.
Oh, have you seen my movies? I have fans everywhere.
Give me my Crown Royal and Virginia Slims.
You drink Crown Royal, you're dead. Nope, not hers.
You know this is ridiculous, right? This place has more bodies buried than the catacombs in Rome. If Constance wants us to get rid of the maid, I know a spell that can easily bind her to the closet. She'll never have to see her again.
Keep digging. You're getting slobber on my clothes. I want my bones to be buried at the studio. Paramount Stage 7. I would gladly haunt the shit out of that place. I wouldn't think twice about slitting your throat if I thought it would get me out of that house a second sooner with the answers.
Duly warned.
You gonna be much longer, Dilf? Stand at the window, crying while you double-click your mouse.
You're really nothing but a softie, aren't you?
Whatever. I just thought it helped two ghosts get laid. I'm presuming the two of you go way back to the very dawn of time.
How can you keep this from me? You put all of us in danger!
I told you he was the Antichrist! What more did you need to know? Coco is the plan? The calorie counter is gonna save humanity?
We've modeled your new personality after Madison.
No. No, there must be another way.
Consider it an upgrade. All right, ladies. We're here. Don't forget to rate me 5 stars. Please.
Which causes grievous harm to another.
What if she helped to destroy the entire coven?
Who?
Dinah Stevens. She has a new talk show on TV. I saw the ad on the side of a bus. There is no way that bitch could get a show on television without selling her soul to the devil. Well, that sucks ass.
Madison!
Sorry about your little toy.
Bitch.
I'll hold him off as long as I can. Oh, fuck. I guess it's back to retail. Surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.